When it comes to Medicare, we can all use a coach. Medicare Rights Center's Joe Baker steps up with tips about how to appeal when your Medicare insurer says no.
The first thing is to call the doctor's office and tell them that you were denied for something, if they don't already know that. They may very well want to initiate the appeal themselves. You know, they can do that. If you're going to initiate the appeal, depending upon whether it's a Medicare Advantage plan or original Medicare, the first step is really a phone call. And you know, that sometimes that can be adjusted right over the phone, in that it's not even an official appeal. There could be a problem, a bureaucratic snafu or whatever. So, but then there are instructions on every Medicare summary notice, which is the piece of paper you get saying you're denied, about how to prosecute or follow that appeal. And typically what we do in the more formal situations is we put in the request for an appeal, which you can do electronically or by letter. And you attach a doctor's letter.